Hello and welcome to another video on Inkscape, a free open source vector graphics editor. Today I'm going to take a look at how we can draw a tangent line between two shapes. A tangent is just a line that touches a shape in one point only. To do this, we're going to need to go up to our file, down to document properties. And on our document properties, we want to select snap. Down at the bottom, we've got miscellaneous, we've got snap perpendicularly, and we've got snap tangentially. So we need the snap tangentially ticked, and we can get rid of that. Down the right hand side in our snapping menu, we need to enable snapping. We need to go down to the second section, which is snapping nodes, paths, and handles. We'll enable that, and we need to select snapping to paths, and snap to cusp nodes. Once we've done that, we can come over and select our Bezier tool. Now we want to guesstimate roughly where our tangent point is going to be. I'm going to do it a bit off just so we can see what happens. We're going to come over to this side and it snaps tangentially. So it snaps to the path. So as you move it around the path, it suddenly snapped tangentially. So that's where we want it to be. So we click there, we just press enter. And obviously at this end, I'm nowhere near the tangent, it's up here somewhere. So what we're gonna do is grab our nodes tool. Now we can select that node and we're just gonna move it around until it says snap tangentially. There we go. So because the tangent for the other shape was lined up for down here, we need to just go backwards and forwards now, just adjusting the nodes until both are saying snap tangentially. There we go. Once they're definitely both done, we can come off and we've got a tangent line. I hope that's been helpful. And I'll see you in the next video.